Israelis staged mass protests against Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu after the bodies of 6 hostages were recovered in Gaza, including an Israeli-American dual national. A major trade union has also called for a general strike, but the bodies of 6 hostages abducted by Hamas on the 7th of October were recovered overnight from a tunnel in southern Gaza's Rafah shortly after they were murdered. The hostages were 23-year-old Hirsch Goldberg Pollin, Eden Yerushalmi, who was 24 years old, Ori Danino, who was 25, and 32-year-old Alex Lobanov. We also have news of Carmel Gatt, who was 40 years old, and Almog Sarusi, who was 27 years old. We've heard of their death now. Carmel Gatt, a 40-year-old occupational therapist from Tel Aviv, was actually visiting her parents in Kibbutz area on the 7th of October when the area was attacked by Hamas terrorists. Tragically, her mother was killed, but Carmel, along with her brother Alon, sister-in-law and niece who were also visiting, were actually taken captive. As more hostages were freed, the family learned that Carmel was alive. Reports indicated she was being held with other children and was managing to maintain her well-being by practicing yoga daily with them. In fact, I must inform you, Carmel Gatt loved visiting India and lived in India for months to practice yoga and meditation. Meanwhile, the night before 23-year-old Israeli-US citizen Hirsch Goldberg Pollin was taken hostage by Hamas terrorists at the Supernova Desert Rave, he ate dinner with his family and then left at 11 p.m. to go camping. But he was seen alive in a video released by terrorists in April. His parents had campaigned prominently for his release, frequently meeting with U.S. President Joe Biden and other officials. In fact, in a brief statement, his family has now said that they had broken hearts. Eden Yerushalmi, 24 years old, a bartender from Tel Aviv, was at the Nova party with friends when the attack occurred. And as the attack unfolded, she took refuge in a car with friends who had been killed, pretending to be dead. Her sister stayed on the phone, guiding her through hiding in these thorny bushes. But for 4 intense hours, the sisters were connected until they heard gunshots and Yerushalmi's desperate cry saying she's been caught. And after that, the phone went dead. Ori Danino was an off-duty non-commissioned officer who had attended the Nova rave, initially escaped the attack but went back to try and save others. Mr. Danino turned his car around to rescue others. He served as a signal officer in the Paratroopers Brigade's 202nd Battalion, and he was actually engaged to be married. Alex Lobanov, 32 years old, was the lead bartender at the Nova party when the attack happened. His wife was 5 months pregnant at that time, but she has since given birth, and the couple also have a 2-year-old child. They're from Ashkelon, where Alex took care of both his parents, both of whom had physical disabilities, and a friend actually described him as someone who was always putting others first. Lobanov never even met his second child. Almog Sarusi was at the Nova party with his girlfriend, whose body was later discovered. Local media reports that Sarusi stayed behind to help his girlfriend after she was injured, but he was subsequently kidnapped. Sarusi, by the way, was known for his love of traveling around the country with his guitar. His friends describe him as a guy full of life and light. We have a reaction lined up for you from Benjamin Netanyahu. Listen in.
אנחנו ביום קשה. לב העם כולו נקרע. יחד עם כל אזרחי ישראל, הזדעזעתי עד עמקי נשמתי מהרצח הנורא בדם קר של 6 מחטופינו. המאמצים שלנו לשחרר את חטופינו נמשכים כל העת. מאז חודש דצמבר, חמאס מסרב לנהל מסע ומתן אמיתי. לפני 3 חודשים, ב-27 במאי, ישראל הסכימה לעסקת שחרור חטופים בגיבוי מלא של ארצות הברית. החמאס סרב.